Flying high, flying high, bird of prey, bird of prey, in the summer sky, flying high.
Excellent. My name's Dave.
My name's Jason.
Nice to meet you, Jason.
Yeah, and likewise.
We're gonna put an insert behind your back to get you a little closer to the pedal, okay?
Yeah. I've only got little legs. Yep.
All right, sit on back.
Push in that clutch.
There you go, perfect.
Okay.
That's great. Jason, have any racing experience in your background?
Yeah, you don't want to know. I used to race lawnmowers.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I've done a bit of go-kart racing and some track days.
Okay. Well, as you know, it's very important to stay in the groove. In the lines.
Yeah.
All right. Look out there at Miss Rachel. So we have left and right, and we have maintain.
Tug. Yep.
Have a good time out there.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Also, I'm going to reach over here and start you up, all right?
Yep.
Keep it running for me. Give it a little bit of gas. There you go.
Ooh, that is...
A little more gas. There you go. Keep it running. Now, we're going to leave pit road. We'll leave at 2,000 RPMs. Do not spin the tires, okay?
Okay.
We're going to try to be in third gear by the time we get to the end of pit road, and then we're going to go down the access towards the left. Okay. All right, bud. Just keep her running.
Yeah, but I'm in red, red.
Go ahead and put it in gear for me. Over and up. There you go. The 28 will go before us, and then we'll go after.
Okay. This is a monster, isn't it?
Oh, yes. That's why I said we got to take it easy. We'll let that 28 have a little bit of room. He's getting ready to go. 2,000 RPM. All right, go ahead and roll. Let your clutch out nice and easy. Don't spin the tires. Easy on the clutch. There you go. Let it all the way out. And gas it up a little bit. And shift down to second. There you go. And shift up to third. Very good. Now we're going to stay in third all the way around this access road. Get a little more gas for me. Stay on the access road. Okay, gas it up a little bit more. And shift it on down to fourth. Okay, stay on the access road. Pick up a little bit of speed. And bring it out towards the right. You're clear all around. Come right out here towards the right. Right straight for that cone. See that cone out there?
Yeah.
That's where we're headed. Keep gassing till you get to the cone. And then lift. Here's your first gate. Here's your second. And then right down to the white line is your third. Okay?
Yeah.
Right through here, you can start your gassing. And right back down in line again. At your cones, gas it right on up. Keep on gassing. Gas it all the way down to the end of that cone. And lift. Very good. Get right down, wait on the cones. Gas it up.
Roll.
And lift. And then right back on down the white line. And start your gassing now. Gas all the way down to the cone. And lift. Very good. Right on down to your white line. Keep turning the wheel. Very good. Gas it at the cone. Gas it right on up. front gas and all the way to that cone. And lift. Great job, bud. Right on down to your white line. Keep turning. And at the cone, gas it right on up hard for me. And lift. And right back down to your white line. And start your gassing at the cone. Gas it right on up. And lift.
That's it.
Very good. And gas it right on up. Gas it hard all the way to the next cone. And lift. Right on down to your white line. Keep turning. Keep turning. Gas it up. Gas hard to your next cone, bud. Gas hard. And lift. Right down to the white line. Start your gassing now. Gas hard all the way to the next cone. And lift. Great job, bud. Right down to your white line. That was our checkered lap there. No need to get back in the gas again. Just let it coast. What we're going to do is go off to the left, just past the red and white strips, right down the access road.
That is absolutely amazing.
You did a great job, bud. We're going to follow that 28 car right on in. You did a great job with your progressions and a great job with your line.
A good instructor.
Thank you.
That is awesome. Have you actually raced one of these?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Man, I bet, you know, when there's like 40 cars on the grid, it must be mayhem.
Oh, it's a handful.
Is it worth doing the ride round with one of you guys? You go a bit quicker?
A little bit.
A little bit, okay.
Yep. At the sign, check your brakes. Very good. And we're going to follow that 28 car right in the pits. There's going to be a place, a sign that says pop it into neutral. We'll just let it coast.
Yeah. Need the clutch to do that?
You can just pop it into neutral. You don't have to clutch it.
All right, okay.
Just keep a nice, safe speed here because there's folks out there walking around. And we'll see where they want us. They want us to go to the left. All right, keep it rolling.
Every day is a new day. I'm thankful for everything.